As we know, that's the music for What's Popping and all the gossip coming out of Hollywood. We are learning more today about Miley Cyrus and Liam Hemsworth's wedding. Yesterday we told you the couple tied the knot on Sunday after dating for 10 years, everyone. It looks like both of their immediate families attended at the ceremony in their home in Tennessee. And Miley Cyrus' gown, guess what? It looks like a Vivienne Westwood dress worth over $8,600. And I wonder if Dolly Parton turned up. She is the godmother of Miley, everyone. Happy celebrations to the wonderful couple. All right, another performer honoured someone special in their life. Let me tell you, during the Kennedy Center's honours in Washington, D.C., Kelly Clarkson honoured Reba McEntire by singing her song, Fancy. She gave a personal little speech before the performance and even choked up a little bit. Take a listen.
Sometimes when we meet our heroes, it doesn't always pan out, you know, how you hope. But meeting Reba, being friends with her, and eventually becoming family has been one of the highlights of my life, truly. So thank you so much, Reba, for listening to me vent as an artist. Thank you so much for comforting me on the phone through my tears. Like a friend. And thank you for being a really rad grandma for my kids.
Oh my gosh, how gorgeous is she? Other people honored that night were Cher, Philip Glass, and of course, the creators of Hamilton. Alrighty, everyone, several artists will pay tribute to Aretha Franklin next month. The famed singer died in August after battling pancreatic cancer. Tyler Perry will host, and some of the singers performing are Kelly Clarkson, John Legend, and Celine Dion. The concert in her honor will be at the Shrine Auditorium in LA. And will be recorded for a network special that will air at some time in 2019, and I cannot wait. Alrighty, another star is gaining attention. Christie Brinkley decided to post some pictures on Instagram that showed off her incredibly toned body. The 64-year-old model was on vacation in the Caribbean with her family. These were posted after she told Variety magazine, "I think women my age cannot allow the numbers to define them. We need to constantly redefine the number." Okay, I love that. You go online, everyone, it's all there. She looks absolutely stunning. Here's some more gossip from Instagram, everyone. Justin Bieber has a new line of hotel slippers. Oh, okay then. And as you can probably guess, they're a hit. The 24-year-old singer unveiled the slippers on his Instagram on Wednesday, and they have already sold out. He describes the $4.99 slippers as cheap hotel slippers with the iconic smiley face design. The footwear is attached to the pop star's company, the House of Drew. I didn't even know he had his own clothing line.